That is a nice crossbow. Hello everybody and welcome back to Gamers Grotto. My name is Omni and we are continuing Dark Souls 3, The Ring City.
Ouch.
Thank you. We are just going to find another bonfire. Ow, what the hell? Ouch. Should've known you would be crossing the crossfire. Pick one, anyway. Good job. Ouch. God, no, 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 no. No! Fuck! New friend. New challenges. Alright, Okay, we fell. Gotta hurry. Gotta hurry. Got it! Okie dokie. Don't piss them both off. And you're dead. Cool. Chunk of tights. Tights of chunks. Touch thy blood stain and... Oh, great. He's over here. Just keep wailing. Until you run out of stamina. Good. He's dead. Thank God. Instead of going all the way down there, we're going to go across the bridge, over the river, through the woods, to another bonfire we go. Let that be the case, as my person, my friend, White Cream. Nice bow. Here, hold still. Got him. I sense. Well, I thought I heard somebody else here, so I got really scared. Hello? Alva? What? Alva, you piece of shit! Hey, you know what? You bastard. Thank you. You did. Wolf Ring 3. The Seeker of the Spur. That was Alva. Black Witch. Let there be happiness, as one person I do not know is dead. Seems to be another thing over there that I could get to. So let's do that. I still got 10 Estes, wow! That's pretty neat. Okay, let's kill this thing real quick. you're dead. Those things are coming back, so let's get the hell out of here. That was close. I forgot about him. And now there's him. Dang. Dealt with him before. Whoa! That was cool, is all balls. Okay, I'm close to petrified. Being petrified. Titan Knight Chunk. Give me your armor! Ring Knight Spear. Yeah, I guess. I could be a little happier now. Backstab! And you're dead. Well, fancy that.
Met the dark with learning, but in the end, learnt his knowledge was wanting. The world
you sound like Albrecht.
Began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end.
Oh, it's you.
Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
It's you again. Well, let's continue. What are these things? The grasshopper human. What do they do? Oh, a big giant one with giant twigs. He's dead now. Nope, didn't drop anything. Bonfire? Prism stones. Bonfire! Oh, how I've yearned to see you. Oh! Did I stumble upon something? Nope, this is pointless. But I did stumble upon this. White Preacher Head. Whatever that thing does, it's a little creepy. Titanite chunks. There's that thing over there. Whoa, whoa! What was that? Yep, just kidding. Alright, pick one, and then... Can't get away. Good job. Soul of a Champion. Ah, man. Nothing up there. Oh! Okay. Nice skirt. Hello.
One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced, enveloped by the abyss. 'Twas a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. And let the feast.
Right.
One met the world, does not fear not, the, and let the.
Yeah, I just noticed that it sounded like Albrecht. Oh, Twinkie! Twinkie! Twinkie, no! Well, okay. I'm not. No. No, please. No. No. There's a second one. There's a second one. Can't you piss it off with magic? Ready? Fire. But two of them at once is gonna be a battle of you. Got it. Just focus on one, will us? Got it. Chunky of tights. Ouch. Good. Good job. Now, whale. Whew. That was painful. She's not doing too well. I'm afraid our time with her will be short. It's such a sad, sad sight to see. Have a friend go. Oh shit. Don't hurt my friend. Wait a minute, hold on, hold on. There's secrets. Okay, maybe not. Sorry. But I like to check every nook and cranny. Hello. Item first. Covetous. 3.
Oh, and here we are again. How? I can't find the purging monument. And I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place?
Who knows?
Bloody hell. What do I know?
I don't know.
I know it doesn't concern you. Seeing you all good and well, I just sort of spilled my guts to you. Just forget it all. Like a good hollow would. Sorry. See, just...
Alright, I guess we gotta find the purging stones and then tell him about it. Whoa, shit. I hate it when the camera does that. It scares balls out of me. Hello? A hidden path? Well, well, well. Visions of tough enemy. Down. Treasure. Oh! I better drink. Silver Knight Lido. Oh, shit. I just wasted that. Come on, finish her! Finish him! There we go. Goodbye. Leto's great hammer. I was wondering where that was. Okay, cool. Havel's ring 3. Wow! That is a first, if I haven't seen that. Well, a boss ring being plus 3. Whoa, 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 big giant, big thing. Hello. Trap. I have no idea what that was. Whoa. That's close. Ow. Dead. Okay. Okay. This I smell boss. I see, boss. No, I see Dragonslayer.
Hello.
now. What is the Dragon Slayer doing here? Well, at least he doesn't have his precious dragons to help him. Ow. Ooh. Oh god, I'm running so low on health. This is not good. Man, you don't stack it, because you're a fucking mini boss. Ready? Ouch. I took the blow for you. You just stay far. Ouch. Okay. Hey, focus on me, you little prick. Come on. What you got? What you got? Nothing. Nothing. Got him. Ooh. Thank you. My thanks to you. That was awesome! And with that, I'm going to explore this entire area. And call the episode. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode here. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe to stay updated on more of my content. And remember that Gamers Grotto is home for all games to all gamers, so don't be afraid to recommend any game to me. Thank you, and have a great and wonderful day, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Later. Okay, I'll take care of everything. Man, she is a beast. She's a fucking beast.